Hey guys, Sam the Raid Man back today with another video. I've got a bit of a fun little Christmas video kind of planned for you guys today. But also wanted to announce that if you guys didn't see, there was a promo code that dropped this morning. I thought about making a video, but I am a little late, so I thought I would include it here. So I've slowed down the recording, but this is a recording of me activating it earlier. The promo code is MIDGAME23WIN. So MIDGAME23WIN. That promo code, I've heard it doesn't work for some people, but this one actually worked for me. And I don't know how long it'll last, so I'd go ahead and punch this in if you guys see this video. It does give you 250 multi-battles, 2 full energy pots, and a little bit more that I can't see. So nothing's crazy, but ending off this fusion definitely can be pretty helpful. The next thing I wanted to mention is really just, I wanted to say thank you to everyone who's been so encouraging and so supportive of my videos and me as a channel and really helped me grow. I have put out, you know, a post saying that, oh, I reached 50 subscribers. This is awesome. This is so fast. I'm so grateful. And since then, we've actually passed 60 and we're almost to 70 now. I think we're at 67 at the moment of recording. And it really does mean a lot, guys. I hope you guys know that. All the encouraging comments and likes that I get on the videos, I get really good feedback inside of Discord. I know a lot of people from my clan cluster, the Rat clan cluster, have been really supportive, and I'm super, super appreciative of that. I am really excited about the content that's to come. I've hinted at it a few times, but I've got kind of a series type idea of videos that's going to start coming out in the new years. And hopefully the videos have gotten better so far, and I plan on improving onwards and upwards with the videos and the content. But I am really excited for 2023. I think it's going to be a good year for us. And just one more time, really wanted to say thank you before we get into the video. The video is going to have two parts today. It's going to be a Soulstone summon session and a Void Shard summon session with a guest, a little surprise guest slash host who's going to pull my shards for me. So for the Soul Shards or Soulstones, I'm looking for Baron, Tuhanarok, and Ninja. Looking for Seer, Gati, Granieri, and Seeker. For the rares, I don't really care as much. Those are ones I wouldn't mind getting. I thought about taking my Godseeker out because I don't necessarily need her, but if I can get anything more than like a 2-star, that would be very helpful. So we'll start with 4 of the Immortal Soulstones and see if we can get anything special. Last time I got a 6-star Rotos, 3-star Siege Hulk. Siege Hulk's not bad, not what we're looking for today, but he's not bad. Last time I got a 6-star Rotos, so really anything legendary would be great. 2-star Honor Guard, trash. But I wouldn't mind, you know, a little Seer action or Ugo. 3-star Harvester. I mean, at least it's a 3-star, but that's an awful champion. Legendary? 5-star Growhack. That's interesting. So Growhack's definitely not the best champion, but a 5-star, that's interesting. I don't know what to do with that. So I do have Growhack. Let me go over his kit really quick. Pretty cool looking champion, very bloodied. 2 hits at random, chance placing decreased speed, AoE, each critical hit fills this champion's turn meter by 10%, that's not bad, that's like the uncommon shield guard, attacks one enemy, steals the target's turn meter, 24% weaken, okay, speed in dungeons, not a super great champion, but useful in a few areas of the game. Let's go on to the 10 pull, that's not a bad start, let's see if we can get something better though. 2-star Nia, I like Nia. Valhound, we already have a 5-star. 3-star Corpulent Cadaver is not bad. 1-star Sylar. 1-star Fennec. I like Fennec. I might do a video for him and Clan Boss. Super hard hitting A1 on Fennec. So let's go. We will awaken Fennec for sure. Or Phoenix, or Phoenix, however you say his name. Major point of contention in the community. So let's see. So definitely going to sell Siege Hulk, Sylar. All these crap rares, already have Fellhound. Gnarlhorn, doesn't matter. There's nothing, no blessing that could benefit him, really. We'll wait on these 3. I will put on Corpulent Cadavers if I ever want to build out the Infinity Shield Clan Boss team, the world record Clan Boss team. That'd be good to have. All right, and then we got, let's go ahead and, what I do now is I don't buy the middle of the Soul Stones. I just convert them to the coins. Let's pull this medium one. Epic 3-star Whisper. Whisper's cool. Decrease defense and weaken, and she hits hard. But she can't really be used in Clan Boss, at least not on my team, because she procs extra turns. Trying to see what all this stuff sells for. It's not super compelling, even though these camp champions aren't super compelling. But 3-star Whisperer is not really selling for much, so I will awaken her, and I'll kind of wait and decide on the rest of these. Guys, let me know in the comments what I should do with this 5-star Growhack Soul. But as I mentioned, I do buy the Soul Coins because I think it's just a better way to get, even if it's split souls, just to get souls that you actually want and need on your account. Next up, we're going to watch the man, the myth, the legend, Hell Hades, is going to pull 56 Void Shards for me to see if he can bring his luck to my account. Looking for a Void Legendary here, and that's about it.
Lady Axe will take the win today. Unlikely.
Probably.
Alright, okay.
Oh. Where? Right place?
Yep. Can we get our first gold of the night?
Yes, please. Please. Oh,
there's a lot of blues. After all the blues, maybe we'll get it.
Oh.
There. Come on. Will they ever buff Fortis? Who knows? I think they've tried once before. Will they ever buff him right? Question. Come on. Come on, light it up. Two already. It feels like it's going to be a rough one. Good. Oh, Cardinal Trunda and Septimus. What are you doing pulling all your normal shards, Raven? Congrats though, mate. Not all blues again, is it?
Oh,
she's coming late with the Boru there. Right, I'm going to come back. Minus two is nothing here. When I get a double legendary pull, it'll be like, bam, bam. There's one. Bam. Venus pops up. Where's the second one? Go on. Go on. Oh, we'll take it still. We'll take the one. Venus, not bad. Not bad. First of the night. Come on. Tomorrow is Christmas in Iceland, is it? I forget that everyone's got kind of like different... Different days, different setups, haven't they? For Christmas. Christmas is not one of these. It's all on the same day, Jill.
Oh.
The shame.
That's
a minus one each. It's like we both started one behind. Hey, Turbo, how you doing? You're still my best friend. Okay, six more. Hold on. You've done 310. I'll take it.
That's the way it rolls. Wait to go first.
Hey, Alan Clark. How you doing, mate? Thanks for the sub, buddy. Got the Rat King. He's adorable and rather nasty. Yeah, he's cool. Anything more than Venus, come on. That's going to be it for that one. Got a one though.
That makes it quite unfair because it's not possible.
So, hope you guys enjoyed that. What do you think? A Venus is a non-dupe for my account and I do have a Cupidus. So, I'm pretty excited with this pull. Not really what I was looking for, but definitely a cool champ that I think I can do some cool things with. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be my last video before Christmas. I'll come back a little bit before the New Year's and make some more content for you guys. Please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.